Hello everyone, this is Omar and today I'll show you how to create this sticker book. adhesive shows on the apply some weight to the chipboard so it dries flat and it doesn't warp with the wet adhesive. using a large piece of cardstock or chipboard, distribute the glue. You want a lot of glue there so it glues correctly to the fabric and to the chipboard. have inside and reach and grab what you need. I really hope you give this project a try. Remember to download the free file on my blog, www.awesomesqgs.com. If you like this video, show me some love and give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that bell next to it so you get notified when a new video goes online. Here are a couple more videos that you could be interested in. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again very soon with another project. Have a great day. Bye-bye.